again, and the pace in which they break forward is devastating. It's so hard to defend against, but the keeper should do better in his near post. That's gone in far too easily. That's not good goalkeeping.
Not a scoreline we see all that often. 5-3. Oh my goodness! What an outrageous hit! I can't believe he took it off from there, and neither can the goalkeeper.
Well, here it is again, and just look at this. It's such good technique. It's a wonderful strike from that range.